my hands are so tired. Natural hair, you have to exercise for it. Guys, you seen this baby popping? It's all worth it. It's all worth it. So let's continue.
First thing first, guys, make sure that your hair is super clean. So I just washed my hair and I put some plait in it and I let it air dry and I have no product in it, no leave-in, nothing. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to apply some small cane around my hairline, and that's optional. But I do that because I know that it can make the hairstyle last even longer. This hairstyle can last you for a month or more depending on how you care it. So you know that's a protective hairstyle. So I'm going to do the cornrow off camera because I don't want this video to be super long. Continue watching, guys.
It's time. So for those who know me, know that this is one of my favorite hairstyles. And I've been showing you guys step by step. The secret is out. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Okay. So a lot of person, I'm showing them that I use Eco Gel and water to get this hairstyle. A lot of them do not believe me. So, see? Natural water. See, I not even pull it as yet. Eco Gel. Straight Eco Gel. And this is the clear Eco Gel. Any Eco Gel can use, but I like using the clear one. To me, it make my hair last longer. So let's get straight into this video. So I'm gonna start off. You guys are going to need some section clip. I'm just gonna use one today. This is optional. Hairpin. I have my one on a mat neck. And make sure that you detangle your hair so that your fingers won't be too sticking in your hair. So I'm going to start off by making a section. I always start from the back. So I'm going to use my hand and kind of separate the section at the back. And then I'm going to use separate it. I only want it to separate. Put some water on my hair. You don't have to drown your hair, you just need a little bit of water and make sure that your hair is detangled. Have you subscribed yet? I'm waiting on you. Touch that subscribe button. Alright, so here's my Eco Gel. Let me wipe it back in case you guys saying I'm telling a lie. Eco Gel. Put a little on my finger, start from the root to the end. Root to the end, root to the end. Root to the end. You can see I'm starting to have my curls. And that's all I did. Just root to the end. Let me spin my box, so let me take up this and put it in my lap. You guys can see. Eco Gel from root to end. Hope you guys are seeing it clearly. If you guys don't want your clothes to mess up, use a towel. And I just play with it from root to end. And you can see those baby are popping. They are popping. See that, guys? They are popping. Yeah. Section again. Fingers. Some water. if you ain't gonna put no cane row in your hair, you can just wash your hair and just get straight onto it. Detangle with my fingers. Eco gel from root to end. Slap that bad boy on from root to end. Define my curls. I haven't used Eco Gel for a while since I started growing my hair. So it's glad to have some curl popping. So I can't wait to see how the finishing of it is going to look, because my hair has got taller since the last time I used it. Take my finger and play with it. Just play with it. If you don't want your clothes mess up, cover yourself with a towel or a shampoo cake. But I don't really care if my clothes want to get messed, so I don't have one. I'm at home. So just play with it, guys. Just play with it. See that crab popping. And I'm gonna continue this, guys. And I'll let you see when I'm getting up to the front. Whoa, my hands are so tired. Natural hair, you have to exercise for it. Guys, you see this baby popping. It's all worth it. It's all worth it. So let's continue. My hands are tired, but it's all worth it. Look at this curl. Yeah. So come again, guys. Fly some water. Don't drown your hair. Take longer to dry. If you drown your hair with the water, it's gonna take longer to dry. Guys, this hairstyle cannot stay at home. This hairstyle cannot stay at home. If I even have to walk outside to empty the garbage bin to let them see this curl popping, I'm gonna have to do that. I'm gonna have to do that. But this hairstyle has to go outside. Oh my god. Oh my god. Those curls are hot. So if you haven't subscribed yet and you're taking away my secret, come on, subscribe. Be a part of the sports family. Come on, guys. Make sure that you like this video, comment, and share. Share. I share the secret, so share the secret with your friends, your family, your auntie, your uncle. The uncle is your daughter. So, share with everybody. So, look. Gel and water. See that crumb popping? Yeah. I'm gonna have to show this hairstyle. If I have to go on the road and buy one sleeping cap, I'm gonna do it. Because I'm gonna show off my curls. Because for a long while I don't wear my hair curly. Last year, at the same time, my hair was totally short. Although I kind of cut down on what I was doing with my hair to get it to a better length. But I'm gonna start back my hair journey again. So you guys will see a video soon and how I grow my natural hair. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel and be a part of the Sparks family. So we don't get started in that video. Let's watch these videos. They are so hot. Just put on your sleeping cap. When you wake up in the morning, just give it a puff. Because your hair curl is going to be flat. So just give it a puff when you wake up in the morning. You don't need to put anything in your hair. She will keep. And when you finish with the hairstyle, don't go taking a comb trying to comb up that curl. Just simple. Get yourself into the shower and rinse out that gel out of your hair. Simple. Just rinse out that gel out of your hair. You're tired of the hairstyle. Don't go putting no comb to try to comb out the curl. You'll be damaging your hair. When you wake up, don't bother going ahead and putting more eco gel in your hair. You're just going to make your hair flake. You just need to just do this, put a sleeping cap on your head when you go into your bed, and your curls will last you up to a month or more after how you take care of your curls. I grew over a month with my hair looking like this already, and I do customers here, maybe here even longer than this. So guys, this is where the hairpin is going to come in. Because of the length of my hair, I'm gonna need this hairpin. That's why I say it's optional.